best friend. Hey, now, it's Anthony with A&A Professional Services. Thanks for stopping by. If you want to see more videos, please subscribe to the channel. Also, tap the bell to get notified about all new videos and live chats. Also, follow us on Instagram and Facebook. And don't forget to check out the stories. This way, you can keep up with us on the daily. Thanks for the support. I'm back again with another one. The winter is officially here, and I have enough leaf removal and details to keep me company during the slow times. A nest egg was established in the spring, summer, and fall, so I don't have to worry about work in the winter. During these slow days, this is when I'm the most creative because I have enough time to sit still and follow an idea through. Speaking of goals, I've accomplished a lot this year. I was able to get a website, build internet presence with SEO, better my editing skills, build a good reputation for the company, raise prices, establish route density, and take advertising and market to another level. These goals have allowed me to grow my business and be more efficient. I've learned many things about myself. This year, I've learned more of what I'm made of. I have a better understanding of my weaknesses and strengths. This understanding will allow me to navigate the business in the proper direction. Some say I'm smart. I say I'm smart enough to know not to quit and be consistent. Never giving up and remaining consistent has always allowed me to win. I will see it through. Can't count me out. I'll always be part of the conversation. I never wanted to be average in anything. I continued to push myself in 2018 and repeatedly moved past my comfort zone. Believe me when I tell you this, accomplishing my goals wasn't easy. I was fortunate enough to have help along the way. This year, I played a significant role in bringing together entrepreneurs from all over. Many business owners benefited from this network, including myself. Among other things, Jeff from Sporty's Mobile Detailing, LLC, showed me how to be more efficient and stretch every dollar out of everything. Randy Cottigan helped me to understand the importance of internet presence, specifically search engine optimization. George G-Works Elite Auto Finish built my first website and allowed me to see how easy it was to manage it. Watching Tony's Detailing Family Vlogs inspired me to build a more efficient setup. Well, that's still in the construction phase, but I have my major piece. Oh man, can't forget about Eric Jones, E-Quality Mobile Detailing. He's always reminded me to stay focused and remain positive. I'm so looking forward to 2019. I already had opportunities lined up. If you want to know what they are, just stay tuned to the channel and my Instagram stories. I can't wait to crush 2019, build more relationships, and reach new goals, make more money. You know money is always good. Thanks for everyone that reached out, the DMs, the phone calls, the text messages, just for the words of encouragement. I appreciate you guys. Shouts out to the new wave. Peace.
Watch these two great videos right here. Like a man.